Imagine you work in an office with a permanently ideal indoor climate. The ventilation starts when there are more people in the room, and the lighting control takes into account which areas are actually being used, every day and at night.